Closed lapped seam. Method 2. Turn under both edges by 5 to 7 millimeters and place them on the garment. Then sew two seams, staying 2 millimeters away from each edge. This method is mostly used for sewing channels.